Yeah,
you too. Let's go.
I feel better.
Oh, I'm so glad.
So, who are you going to prom with?
I think I'm gonna pick Andrew.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cute.
I know. Thank you. Who are you taking?
I'm trying to decide between Josh and Bill.
I totally go with Josh.
Yeah.
I was thinking that he's much cuter.
So, have you seen the jock guy that Aubrey is dating?
No, who?
His name is Drew, and he is, oh my gosh, so fine.
Drew?
Yes.
My ex-boyfriend, Drew?
You dated him too?
Yes. Oh no.
Oh my gosh.
What is happening?
Maybe we should work on those prom decorations.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, let's do that.
I'll help you.
Oh, thank you.
Mm-hmm. These prom decorations are so lame.
Andrea, who came up with under the sea?
Andrea.
Oh, that makes sense.
I don't know who makes her queen of deciding what we do.
Oh, yeah, she always comes up with the most stupid stuff.
I know. So I have a question to ask you.
Okay, go ahead.
So when did you date Drew?
Like 3 months ago.
Really?
Yeah.
I dated him 3 months ago.
What?
Yeah.
He's such a jerk.
He is a jerk. Why do you think I'm not with him anymore?
Oh my gosh.
Did you know that Aubrey was in the bathroom?
No, I had no clue.
I feel really bad about that.
Mm-hmm. I just really hope he's not one of us.
I know.
I
know.
I don't want to start any drama. He's not worth fighting over.
No.
He's so fine.
He is fine. I think he knows it. I think that's the problem.
Yeah, probably.
Probably so. On the street.
Yeah. Hi.
So fluffy. What's fluffy?
The decorations are speaking to his soul.
Wow, so did you hear, did I tell you that when I was in the bathroom, that Jennifer and Hannah were in there and they were talking about me and Drew?
Are you serious?
Yes. I mean, wow, they're like so, they act like they have a problem with me because I'm dating their ex-boyfriend. There's a reason that he broke up with them.
Really?
What was this? Obviously. I don't know, they just, I think they're better than everybody. And then, I don't know, I think it's all about them.
Did you say anything to them?
No, why would I say anything?
Well,
I mean, maybe one day I'll have to, if they keep acting the way they're acting. I don't know, what do you think I should do?
Well, I think you should get back at them.
Do what? Really good idea.
I think you should scare them.
How?
I don't know. Use your knowledge against them.
Right.
You know, they're thinking of going to prom with Drew and stuff. So, use it against them. Gosh, that was so awkward.
Wait, what?
Did you hear what she said to me?
What did she say?
She told me to watch it.
And just, it's fine. Just leave it alone.
She's so weird.
I know she's never like me.
I know.
I really love her. What is that? Oh my gosh, what is that? Let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's go.
So, Aubrey.
Yeah?
What did you mean when you told them to watch out? Do you have something you planned?
I think we should just have fun with them.
Yeah, I think that'll be fun. What do you think we should do?
I think it's one of those things that we can probably make up as we go, but just like really freak them out.
Yeah, true.
They're pretty crazy. I don't know if they deserve to.
We need to get them when they're least expecting it.
That would be good. So I guess we can brainstorm throughout the week.
True.
We can't take too long though.
Yeah.
So I definitely decided on picking Josh.
Oh, good, because Bill is like
such a creep.
Yeah.
Yeah, he seemed sweet at first, but he's been like very stalkerish lately.
Yeah. Yeah. So, do you think Aubrey will really do anything?
I don't know. I was literally wondering the same thing. She's kind of freaking me out just by the looks she's been giving us lately.
I know. You know, she was homeschooled.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But, I don't know. But she heard us talking about who we want to take.
I know. So she can't honestly think that we're, like, going to try and steal her boyfriend.
We never said anything bad about her. I mean,
no.
I'm just saying, did you hear who she's having a problem with?
I just wish she knew the real truth about Drew.
I know.
Hate for her to get hurt like that.
No one deserves it.
These fish are so lame.
They really are. Oh my god.
These are so stupid.
What's with these seashells?
I don't know.
What's that?
Oh, there's a piano over there. They're the old kind. The kind that play all by themselves. That's probably
what it is. Pianos play all by themselves?
I don't know. Okay, I think I can get something.
Okay.
I don't
even
know. Yeah, it is.
Was it the piano?
Probably.
Alright, just... Is that door locked?
It was not locked.
Jennifer, I can't get it open.
Move.
I gotta check
something. Aubrey!
Lou, where are you going?
been acting the way you've been acting towards me. Why you act like you don't like me?
It isn't that. It's...
He actually wanted to protect you because Drew was a jerk. We never said one bad thing about you.
Plus, you act like you're against me or like you don't like me.
It's not against you. We... How to explain this? Drew's such a terrible guy, and he cheats on everybody. And
so you're saying he cheated on me?
I'm not saying he cheated. I said he is cheating.
So he is cheating on me now.
Yeah. You go out the hallway and see yourself.
Why should I trust you to walk out in the hallway? To...
It's out in the hallway.
Go Can you really live yourself. With yourself if you didn't find out?
Where did Morgan go?
She's going
to find out the truth. Yes. What is going on? I thought you were my friend. And I thought you were my boyfriend. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Do it, girl.
Come on, Ethan.